Today's reading is Designing Alternative Representations of Confusion Matrices to Support Non-Expert Public Understanding of Algorithm Performance. I have to say, when I picked this paper, I had actually not read it, but I skimmed through it, I saw the title, and I picked it because this topic is so important. AI and complicated systems are playing a big role in people's lives today, and it's really crucial for people to be able to understand these systems in various ways. And a confusion matrix is one way of understanding the performance of a system, how accurate it is, where it's making errors. But, you know, people can't understand these things. And in fact, when I look at these confusion matrices, I always have to think hard before I can actually understand them. And so I think this paper that looks at alternative representations and sees which of these actually can be understood by people is a really important step toward explainable and understandable AI so that people can take better control of these systems that play such an important role in their lives.